everybody. It's 89 Volt. It's 89 Volt, man. And you're listening to WRFG Atlanta, Good Morning Blues with UK Bob. London to Louisiana. Dude plays the best music, man. Tune in, drop out, dig it.
Sacked. A rock music festival that drew hundreds of thousands of young people to a dairy farm in White Lake, New York over the weekend came to an end today. And we have a report from Richard O'Brien.
They listened for 3 days, and today they sounded the retreat and headed for home. The sponsors said it was going to be 3 days of peace and music. It was that all right, and much more. Estimates of the crowd ranged up to more than 300,000, and it was that size that caused most of the trouble. That and the rainstorms that turned the big dairy meadow into a mud farm. The big problem was that no one had even the slightest notion that they would come in such numbers. Today, wearied but still light of heart, they huddled their masses and set out for home. And they headed in every direction. As one official pointed out, with 300,000 people, you are not dealing with just a crowd, but virtually a city. And as a city, it had city problems. One youngster died of a suspected overdose of heroin. 80 others were arrested on drug charges. Another boy killed when the driver of a tractor failed to see him inside a sleeping bag. One of the promoters says he wouldn't try this again unless he could rent the Grand Canyon. He may have to. Already there are threats of lawsuits from local business people who called it a disgrace. The kids said it was just great. And so, it's all over, except for the massive cleanup job that remains. The Woodstock Music and Art Fair, having done its thing, quietly folds its tent and steals away. Till another day. Richard O'Brien, CBS News, White Lake, New York.
Why must every generation think their folks are square? And no matter where their heads are, they know moms ain't there. 'Cause I swore when I was small that I'd remember when I knew what's wrong with them, that I was smaller than. Determined to remember all the cardinal rules, like sun showers or legal grounds for skipping school. I know I have forgotten maybe one or two, but I hope that I recall them all before the baby's due. And I know he'll have a question or two. Like, hey, can I go ride my Zoom? It goes 200 miles an hour, suspended on balloons. And can I put a droplet of this new stuff on my tongue and imagine frothing dragons while you sit and wreck your lungs? And I must be permissive, understanding of the younger generation. And then I'll know that all I've learned might. And then I'll know that all I've learned might.
Help me.
Then I'll know that all I've learned might get assumes. And all my deepest worries must be his cartoons. And still I'll try to tell him all the things I've done, relating to what he can do when he becomes a man. And still he'll stick his fingers in the fan. And hey, Pop, my girlfriend's only 3. She's got her own Vibiphone, and she's taking LSD. And now that we're best friends, she wants to give a taste to me. But what's the matter, Daddy? How come you're looking mean? Could it be that you can't live up to your dreams?
No, it's not true because we're doing it. I love you.
What goes up must come down. Spinning wheels got to go round. I hear you talking about your troubles and crying sin. Catch a painted pony, let the spinning wheel spin. You got no money and you got no home. Spinning wheel, spinning all alone. Talking about your troubles and you never learn. Catch a painted pony, let the spinning wheel turn. Did you find a directing sign on the straight and narrow highway? And would you mind a reflecting sign? Just let it shine within your mind and show you the colors that are real. Can you see them, baby? Take a look. Someone is waiting just for you. Spinning wheel, spinning too. Drop all your troubles by the riverside. Catch a painted pony on the spinning wheel ride. Hey!
Don't expect any answers there. never gonna love you any better, baby. And then never gonna love you right. So you better dig it now, right now. Oh! But it don't make no difference, baby.
Grab a cup, buckle up, and tune in to Route 66, Sunday morning from 7 to 9 on WRFG. It's a devilish cruise for the blues, jump, R&B, boogie-woogie, early rock and roll, and jukebox jazz.
That two-beat pattern is the music brought to the United States of America by the communist conspiracy to corrupt teenagers, and it's in every rock and roll number.
That's right, we have fun playing all that dangerous music from the 40s and 50s that guys like that didn't want teenage America to hear, plus songs from artists who are still keeping the tradition alive today. So please join us for Route 66, Sunday from 7 to 9 a.m. on WRFG. In Atlanta, we're 89.3 FM. Your independent community radio station is rocking around the world on our free mobile app and WRFG.org.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Joe Cocker, let's go for Sunday! And the Grease Band.
Yes, yes. Well, good afternoon. And it's, I know all about that. Yeah, it's great to see you. All right, here's a balladeering song. You the people in your own way. This is just about explains the whole situation. It's called Something's Coming On. I don't know what it is, but it's getting stronger.
I suppose. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm a volunteer. I'm going to take a step before I get the timber with me.
Yeah!
I'm gonna go on a train this evening. Well, I'm not going to say. Up on that train tonight. Up on that train tonight.
No other place appropriate at the moment than to do this song, which I still haven't learned yet. Do 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 do. Let the neighbors know how you feel. Oh yeah. Sing. Do 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 do. Do you need anybody? Could it? Can't hear ya. With pleasure. Bottom bum, yeah, yeah. Could it be anybody? Last chance, do do. One more time. Ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Watch out for the ending.
My house a happy home. life's just like living all living all alone.
This is Tam White, chief of the Clan MacGregor, Braveheart style. Speaking from the Athens of the North, Edinburgh, Scotland's festival city. Gonna leave you in the good hands of UK Bob, WRFG Atlanta. This is Tam White speaking. Long may your lum reek.
Because you're mine, you better stop before that you do. I said, watch out. Ah! a thing that you do. I said, watch out. Such a long, long way from home. Baby, you didn't like this treat nobody. Didn't do nobody wrong. Didn't do nobody wrong. Thank you.
your soup. A spoon is fine, yeah. But I'll just be drinking from your sweet well in mine. Maybe I'm cool, perhaps, but that's how I eat. I'll devour your cooking if it's burning. I slurp it on down if it's bland. But you can't make me bypass the logical way. My puking hygienic rules in my head. I won't care. No, I won't. Yeah, no, no, no. And if it's burning, I slow it on down if it's bland. But you can't make me bypass the logical way. I'm puking hygienic rules in my head. I won't care.
Board announcement. The Housing Justice League fights for renters and homeowners in Georgia for housing justice. If you are facing eviction, unfair fees, or bad living conditions, you are not alone. For information about your rights, the Tenant Power Hotline at 404-946-9953. For information about your rights and support to build power to fight back. To learn more about the Housing Justice League, or to sign up to volunteer, the hotline at 404-946-9953 or the website housingjusticeleague.org. That's housingjustice, LEAGUE.org. Public Affairs Bulletin Board Announcement from your station for progressive information and hand-picked quality music. WRFG 89.3 FM, WRFG.
Okay, we'll continue to get the screen up for the light show tonight, and I don't think anybody knows. I think we're going to have it working with no problem.
Well, I'm so tired of crying, but I'm out on the road again. Well, I ain't got no woman just to call my special friend. Yeah.
kill somebody.